More than 1 in 4 motor vehicle deaths on U.S. roads involves hitting a hazard along the roadside, not another vehicle. Roadside hazards like trees, utility poles, and bridge supports still clutter secondary roads, while interstates have been improved. In Making Safer Roads, experts talk about which hazards present the worst problems, and they describe methods to fix them. These aren't problems that can be eliminated all at once, because the solutions often are costly. But there are common sense approaches to removing hazards along the roadside.